So starting in your high plank position, draw focus into the navel and push back through the back heels. Gliding the elbows towards the ribs, come down halfway. Inhale up to upward facing dog. There's your Chaturanga transition.
The fact that you've even decided to do yoga today is pretty awesome, so don't worry, it's going to be really simple, really easy, and anyone can join in, and this is just going to get you feeling like you can move again, and it's not the end of the world.